Mom, I love you so much, Mommy. You're the best thing that ever happened to me. I love you, my everything.
What did I get my mom for Mother's Day?
For my mother, I'm gonna get her.
I'm getting some stuff tomorrow for Mother's Day.
I got my mom a possible hug from Carrie Underwood for Mother's Day.
She's like, remember that time you met Carrie Underwood? Because of me.
Yeah. Because when I met her, I asked her if she'd hug my mother, and she said she would. And hopefully she's a person of her word.
I need to brainstorm because I don't know. I want something to be really special and stuff for my mommy because she bought everything and she birthed me.
Fortunately, I wasn't able to get my mom anything, but I gave her my love.
A meal, probably. And we're gonna go out and have a nice meal together.
So we don't know what we're gonna get mom yet. I am still deciding what I'm gonna get my mom. I'm a very last minute kind of person.
And this is my impersonation of my mom.
Impression of my mom.
This is my impression of my mom.
My impression of mom would be like,
Gabby, go get your dirty basket upstairs. She always says that to me because I always forget, so.
Okay, pick up them wet towels off the floor.
My impersonation of my mom would not be very good, but I tell you one thing about her is that she's the only person who calls herself KK Feife. I don't know why she does it, but she always, when she talks to herself, she says KK Feife. And she's the only one who does it.
Michael, would you shut up?
She'd probably be like, Maddie, do you want to go on a walk with me? And I'd be like, no, I can't. And then she'd go, Maddie.
Okay, thanks. Love you, Mom.
I love you, Mom. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. Love y'all.